Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below. And click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you.
Well, chat. In a minute, let's go on to do the fourth episode of Subnautica Below Zero in Ice. I know people say it looks like the same game. I get it. But hold your horse foot, okay, chat? Because if you say it's the same game, you're getting removed from the chat. No, I don't want to be. Chat, I also have a little furry behind me. Princess! About that chat. See, I was giving someone a little bit of attention. I can make more flippers and I can make another knife, but I don't want the knife. Okay. Let's go and look for some stuff in the ocean, chat. Since last week it updated. But it hasn't updated again yet in a while. Since the launch. So chat, how has everyone been doing? Hope we're all having a good day. I just got back from class. From in-school class of wearing dumb masks, chat. Really hurts my brain to use those. To wear those masks. It really does. It hurts my face a lot. Yep, we're swimming through. Let's go back up and then I'll probably scan that maybe. Maybe we already scanned it. I don't know where we are now. We're near this cage thing. Yeah, whatever was in there escaped. Princess, I'm not gonna pick up your bones for you, I'm sorry. Say chat, she dropped her bones. She wants me to pick it up for the stream. Let's see here. Is there any, remember I already scanned everything up here, but it's never hurts to check again. Okay. I just came from over there, champ. See, live, online, under the game, so not close. You get time begins, yes. Another game tomorrow, champ. Creatures. Up we go, chat. Yeah, I don't need the red stuff. Looking for the green ones. That should be somewhere. I'm hoping. Can I stop finding so many reds? Thanks, chat. Oh, there's a new fish right there I need to get. I still haven't gotten. Scan chat fully. Some air. See bright wing. It's a dumb name for a fish, but hey, you know what? I'm not playing. It's just a dumb name. Yeah, what I'm trying to do is find, how do I make, you need to find whatever these things are to make those. They're hard to find, because I just keep finding red ones. And I don't want red ones. I really don't. To be honest with you, I'm not expecting to find much today. That one I've already gotten. Just that one already, so that one's in the clear.
Oxygen.
What are these? That would I just pick up. I don't know, I don't want that. Where's the laser cutter at then?
Oxygen. Warning. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I found more air. What's this? Another vehicle bay part.
Oxygen.
Underwater cave jet level 4 Starbreak and Fast Steed. Hopefully I said your name right. If I didn't, sorry, jet. You know what it is, it's the school life. Because some people don't know at school that I am famous on YouTube, technically. So. Okay. Wait, is it rock plant that I need to use to make it? What do I need to make it then? To make the extra tank, Jan? It's confusing to me. not what we need. Great. Chat just great. Probably not to find that thing that I need. And it's supposed to be around here somewhere. But it's not showing up. So yeah. So I still gotta find another piece of the sea truck. I think I know where I'm gonna find them now. I gotta think like the thing that I'm looking for. Amazes me at how much stuff is down here. Just wait to be uncovered.
Warning, passing.
I'm not swimming to the surface. Why would I? Yeah.
Oxygen.
That was sick, chat.
Warning, passing 200 meters. 200 oxygen meters efficiency down. Greatly decreased. Game. Oops, the cave. Probably need the sea truck or something else for that. Excuse me. Yeah, I need copper. So I don't have copper. There's some stuff I still need to get, I think. So I need to go find some copper. Okay. I know what I need now. So like that, I need to find some copper. First, where's all the copper at? titanium. I already have too much titanium right now. So I can't have all of it in there. Crystals.
Oxygen.
What do I do with that? What do I do with this? I'm confused. Kevin Hernandez Gaming says hi, Noel. Yes, hi to you, mate. Nice to see you again. Friends, I got hit with a soccer ball while playing dodgeball, soccer ball straight to the head, which was probably not the best idea, playing dodgeball with a soccer ball, but you gotta do what you gotta do, chat. You gotta use what you have. And that was more copper. What's this one gonna give me? Titanium, because I don't really need more titanium.
Oxygen.
Crafted with that thing. See if there's anything left on time, and if I left it straight to the ocean. So look for Kevin Hernandez Gaming. And Starbrick and Flash Dub. Did I say that one right? Probably didn't. But oh well. Come back to a crash site, Jack, just to see if there's anything I missed.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
We're just looking for stuff. More titanium, which I don't need. Now I see the copper, which I may need. Who knows? Let's get some more oxygen. That again. Forgot. Alright, some silver. What else do I need to make it? Make the vehicle thing. Yeah, the sea glider. I need a battery. That means I'll have to go get more copper. I know I already have copper, I need to go grab whatever that is. Silver. Nope. That is salt. Why am I picking it up? Come on.
Oxygen.
Some oxygen. We're already at 23 minutes. Stuff over there, I need to get to it. No, let me over here. Space and stuff.
Oxygen.
Got another piece of information, Jack. Died to loss of breathing, yes, I know. Liquid stuff. 12. I went this way, right? No. I went this way. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna stay more towards the surface before I get to that area. Yeah. So guess what? I'm guessing, but what am I guessing?
Oxygen.
To the right place. Okay. Leading me over here to where no one is.
Oxygen.
Get some oxygen. Okay. So we found that stuff right there. So that means we gotta go. Which way? This way? I think. Didn't show me a straight way to it. Already have that. Oh, I know where it's leading us, chat. I think I know now. Whatever left those directions things. That was very helpful. Very helpful.
Oxygen.
Come on, we can make it. There we go. Let's go more towards this way to see if I can figure out what it is that I'm missing. If I'm missing maybe a ton of stuff, can't. Oh, look, more schools of fish, yeah. Very sick, I guess. Now it's a whiteout. My game, yes, we love whiteouts, chat, don't we? There's that big piranha fish again down there. course, I have to pull. Nope, I found the regular ones, chat. I found the regulars. Excuse me. Excuse me. Or not. I thought I found the normal ones, but I guess not. Yep, this is musket. It's a big wall. Nice right there. This is sick. But it's also a little bit creepy though. Too. No one likes. Here we go. Where's some of the stuff I left behind here?
Oxygen.
This is a pretty sick area, chat. Look at how weird it is, though. It's not the weirdest place. It's on my top 10 weirdest places in Subnautica. Yeah, that's a big iceberg right there. chat once more. A whole bunch. Still got a long way to get back to my ship. Yeah, level up for Starbrick and Fade Dubs. If I said that right, if I did, sorry.
Oxygen.
First, let me put swap that over there. Okay. Need to get a battery thing. Find one more of those, chat. One more. Whatever this is going. I mean, we're getting a little bit of progress, chat. Not much, but I mean, at least something. But it's better than nothing. People used to tell me.
Oxygen. Mm-hmm.
Let's get to the surface.
Oxygen.
I'm gonna see if I can just swim straight this way and see. There's been some new stuff to work on. Subnautica.
Oxygen.
ask for the sea truck, yeah?
New technology acquired.
See, now I figure out how to build it. I need lots of stuff just to build it.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
Okay, we got everything for the sea truck now. We'll just have to build it still.
Oxygen.
Yeah, there's usually stuff that gets left behind, chat, lots of it. This? Apparently not. Well, I mean, it was worth a try. Yeah, we're in progress, champ. Progress, progress. Materials, but most of the prints for it all. So we'll work on that too. Can't wait to get the seabed. Or the sea glider, I mean.
The Sea Glide is a personal transportation device used for high-speed free diving. Contains a built-in light and map.
Make it a lot easier, champ. I'll put it away once I get my up to the wing. Yeah, it is what it is, champ. Just don't want to use the full battery of the sea glider. Just don't want to waste it all. Wasteful.
Oxygen.
I'm going as fast as I can, game. Not really. So I past this area, right? Yeah. Last known pollution area. It's a polluted area, I think, chat. It's polluted. Polluted area, we're at 46 minutes, and it's 3:05 right now, so that's good. Doing good on time, chat.
Oxygen.
Yeah, people are still leveling up in the chat, so I'm not complaining. I'm not going anywhere near there. Yeah, isn't this fun? Playing Subnautica, I mean, it may not be fun to you, but I mean, I've been pretty much enjoying this game a lot. I'll probably be doing lots of stuff off stream too. Like I did the first one. We're in the polluted section. Of Subnautica. Look at all these schools of fish, they're sick. And there's lots of fish out there in this game. Yeah, I've already scanned that one, that's the one that took my thing, took my equipment. I didn't like, but I got used to it, so oh, this is a big iceberg. Those are the weirdest sea otters I've ever seen, Jen. I don't even think that's a sea otter at all. It's ugly. It's the ugliest creature I've seen so far in this Subnautica. Maybe these are some prehistoric creatures, chat. I didn't think about that. Oh, there's penguins over here. Penguins. Please don't attack me when I come over here, please. Thank you. Good penguin. It's a good penguin. It's a good penguin, chat. Thanks for not trying to... penguins? That's very good of you not to. Yes, chat. I don't know anything about those penguins in this game, but they look terrifying. Like they could eat my face. So yeah. So iceberg is so huge. Yeah, this is what happens when it gets cold in Subnautica. You get so many glaciers. Welcome to the Ice Age, Jet. We must stay warm. Swimming around a lot though too, chat, so trying to see if there's anything behind these clouds over here. This is some deep water, chat. It really deep water. See, we're already at 51 minutes.
Hollow chamber in iceberg interior detected.
Very warm out now.
Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'm dying down here. In this area.
Oxygen.
The best place to die. But.
Warning, passing 200 meters.
Whoa. And I just died. Yay. That was awesome, chat. Silver and gold for that one. So, yeah. So find some gold, champ. Titanium. That's not what I need. Gold here. Oh, what's titanium? Where's the gold at? It's not. I don't remember it being this hard to find. Maybe it was hard to find in the first place. I'm not in the right area, am I, chat? Titanium before I get gold. That wasn't titanium, that was lime. That one's copper. Titanium. Oh, I hate getting titanium, yeah. Where's the gold at? I That's more copper. That's not what I want. That's copper too. Make it really hard. Really hard to find anything in this game. Yes, there we go. Down out of my way. Get more oxygen. Leveling up again, Janet. Yeah, we're at 56 minutes. I'm trying to see if I can find some more stuff. Just trying to find like some more stuff. I got silver. I mean, that's not bad, but I don't need silver quite yet. I'll put it in my storage thing. More titanium. I did not ask it to get titanium again. I'm just thinking, champ. I gotta think, where would the gold be hiding? More of that stuff, more titanium. Found more lint, I'll probably put that in my storage as well. For silver again. What am I even getting silver for? Oh yeah, that's right, for that. I had to think for a minute what I was getting silver for. Okay, let's see right here. Titanium. More copper. More titanium. Just great. Copper, more copper again. How many times am I gonna get copper before I get gold?
Oxygen.
Where's the dumb gold at? That. Probably could have another drink though. Don't. Gotta find some gold before I end the stream, but it doesn't work out for the finding. Because I don't know where the gold is hiding. Can I stop getting titanium? I don't want it. Another thing of copper. That's the one I already took care of. titanium am I gonna get?
Oxygen.
I'd like to thank everyone for watching. It's been a wonderful rest of the day. Bye, chat.